After this process, you can see the gold particles coming out. Then the gold particles will be taken out in a separate vessel. Eliminate the effect of acid. Then we will burn it to below of the mercury and separate the gold.